We're finally going head-to-head with Vel'Koz. But why the Elder's Recess?
Forward to glory!
Before I left, my grandfather gave me this shard. I think he brought it back from the New World. Yeah, I know. The rules say take nothing back. But still, he wanted me to... Partner, tell me. Why do you think people leave their homes, and also their loved ones? knowing that they may never make it back home. I wonder what my grandfather was thinking, bringing this thing back with him. He was a carefree man, but he took researching this very seriously. In the end, he never did find out what it was. Why did he bring it back with him? Why me? Maybe he was thinking, she'll get the job done. 40 years ago, their expedition failed, so they left it to the next generation, hoping we'll succeed. And now we're here because someone believed in us. So you know what? We won't fail. I know it. Let's get you ready, partner. There's still work to do. What could have brought Vel'Koni to the Elder's Recess?
Place in the new world.
fissure runs through here. Is one step ahead. Then and now. At least you left me some homework. What is...
Now that everyone's here, let us begin. First, how are you feeling? It's thanks to you that we were able to repel Vulcana. We wouldn't have stood a chance on our own. Terrific work. Now then, speaking of Vulcana, there's still the question of where it's retreated to. Elaborate, if you would.
Gladly, sir. After its, if I may say so, harrowing battle with the A-listers, Vulcana suddenly transformed its carapace and flew in retreat toward the hinterlands. We still have no idea why it transformed, let alone what reason it had for going to the Elder's Recess in the first place. And this is just my personal theory, but I think that Vulcana didn't exactly retreat. I think it simply left the Elder's Recess after finishing whatever it had gone there to do.
What reason could an elder dragon from an Arctic environment have for traveling to the Everstream in the Elder's Recess?
I believe it might have something to do with the startling metamorphosis of its outer shell.
Whatever the case, we'll need to investigate more.
One last thing, sir. This newly transformed Vulcana seems to be building unbelievable strength. If we don't do something, Celiana could be in danger.
Then there's no time to waste. Field team, return to the hinterlands and locate Vulcana. Provisions, tech. We need to fortify our defenses. We'll provide weapon support from here in Astera. Be swift, but remember, each careful step or each hasty mistake may be the difference between success and failure. That is all. Dismissed.
We have to find Vulcana. Let's take an expedition out into the Hoarfrost Reach. The chief said he was worried about something. I wonder what.
Thank you.
Velkana's gotta be somewhere around here. Let's get searching for clues. Velkana transformed. Its power was overwhelming. A first wave Aryan. Let's ask about Velkana. It's instinct to stand and fight. All we can do for now is press forward. No notable changes to the ecosystem so far. What's that? Velkana tracks! So it did come back here. It should still be around here. That looks like... More Velkana tracks! They lead up ahead! Something interesting. The tracker missed her last scheduled contact with base. We know she was investigating the Reach. What could have happened? There's more here! And another set of tracks beside it. Are these human? Human footprints. And on the small side, too. It's gotta be her! They're headed in the same direction as the Velkanas. You don't think... did that? Huh? Isn't this? The ship looks just like this. I'm sure of it. Is she? Lydiana. Why are there so many? Get down to her soon. Understood. Partner, I know that I can count on you. You take care of that Legiana. Leave fighting the tracker to me.
Thank you.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Thank you. Ugh.
You kids saved me again. Thank
you. I'm so glad you're safe. But really, I knew you would be.
Guess I gave everyone a scare, huh? You know, you remind me of myself. Always finding a way to the truth.
Oh, yeah.
You're always looking to guide the way. Take a look. More writings from my master's studies. The song, the monster's behavior. They're affecting the ecosystem. Seismic action, the old Everworm. I'm out of time. My story ends here.
Songs, the ecosystem. Old Everworm. Is this about Vel'Koma? The shard originated from here, meaning Vel'Koma's nest must be nearby.
You're right. Its home must be here somewhere. We just gotta find it. So, who's in?
I'm in. I want to learn more about Vel'Koma. Together we can solve this mystery and make history.
That's the spirit. That monster is growing in power. We can't chase after it now. Let's head back and regroup first.
Okay.
In short, Vel'Koma is presently in the Hoarfrost Reach. We're certain of that now. So let's just glide over the little spot of trouble I was in and focus on the important matters at hand, shall we?
Don't think you're getting away that easy. After we finish this meeting, you'll stick around for some advice from a concerned friend, all right? That said, those notes you found are definitely worrying. Song, impact on the ecosystem, old Everworm. I'm not ready to buy wholesale into some scratches we happen to find on a piece of cloth, but it's all eerily similar to what's going on. Well, at any rate, this is vital intel. I'll be sure to talk to my old man.
Thanks. And be sure not to leave out a single detail, huh?
Of course. Now, if we're sure that Vel'Koma is back in the Reach, then we need to hurry with the weapon shipments from Astera.
About that. Just a bit ago, we received a report that a subspecies of Anjanak was spotted along the route to the landing area.
What? Why didn't you say so? If the weapon transport comes now, they're gonna get trampled. Sorry to ask you this when you've just gotten back, but could you two go out and hunt that Anjanath? Be on the lookout for the transport's arrival. And once your partner's taken care of the Anjanath, lead them here to Celiana.
Roger that. We'll send word if any trouble pops up.
I'm counting on you to bring everyone back safely. Good luck.
Our target's a Fulgur Anjanath, a new type of troublemaker.